The coldest temperature ever recorded in the triangle was -9 on January 21st, 1985.
The coldest temperature for the entire state was 34 below zero on Mount Mitchell the same day. That's 40 degrees colder than this freezer. I'm CBS North Carolina Chief Meteorologist Wes Hohenstein, and that's a fact.
Do you guys think anyone knows we're in here?